before I'm going to start, this YouTube channel was inspired by human anatomy education created by Dr. Akram Ja'far. He was the one who advised me to establish a YouTube channel, and my sketches, I learned them from him. If you really want to learn anatomy, then visit his YouTube channel and a Facebook page. That is his greatest legacy. I'll provide both links in this page. The anatomical snuffbox, also known as radial fossa, is a triangular depression which is located at the lateral aspect of the dorsum of the hand. It is mainly seen when the thumb is abducted. Long time ago, this fossa was actually used to hold a grand tobacco and was inhaled through the nose. That is why it is called the snuffbox. This is my sketch. I know you can appreciate the finest handwriting in the world. The roof is mainly made by the skin, which is yellow in color. The medial aspect is made by the tendon of extensor pollicis longus, while the lateral is made by two muscles. The proximal part is tendon of extensor pollicis brevis, and the distal part is the tendon of abductor pollicis longus. The floor is mainly consist of carpal bones, the scaphoid bone, and the trapezium. And thank you very much for watching this video, and don't forget to like and subscribe to this YouTube channel.